Hey everybody, Whit McClendon here, author of the Fire of the Jadan trilogy. It's been a while since I've made an entry on my blog, video blog or otherwise, and I thought I would stop in and say hello. Hello. I'm hard at work on what I keep calling Book 4. It's also set in the world of Talwin, which is why I call it Book 4. I'm still working with the name. But I'm about 40,000 words in, really enjoying it. When I started this book, I really only had a few scenes in my head that I knew intimately, and everything else was kind of a surprise. I've been, you know, just working along, hoping for the best, writing what I see, but very, very much has been not really seeing very far down the path. Finally, here in the last week or so, week and a half, I've had some more scenes open up, and some of the plot line has really revealed itself to me, and I'm feeling very, very excited about what's coming up. My only problem is that I don't have as much time to write as I would like because, well, you know, I do run a martial arts school and teach classes, and, you know, between that, family, and everything, I can be a pretty busy guy. And let's not forget the pro wrestling stuff, you know, because, boy, that's some fun stuff. Anyway, very, very busy, but I'm working hard at staying with it and continuing to chronicle the adventures of these folks in Talwin. And also on the agenda is an update of Book 1. That would be The Mage's Burden here, a second edition. This has already been proofread by my amazing proofreader, Michelle McLeish, and special thanks to her. Making progress on that too, as I'll work on the new book for a while, and then I'll go back and I'll edit a little bit. All I'm doing is updating the voice because I wrote it about 20 years ago, and you can pretty much see the difference in the voices from the very first book into the second and third books. So I'm working on updating it a little bit, making it a little bit more of a smooth transition from 1, 2 to 3. So things you will see in Book 4, I can tell you this without giving away any major spoilers, I suppose. You will see Gart and Beauty again. You will see spiders. You will see the Weya, the elf-like people who are very wise and interesting. There's bad guys. Yeah, there's bad guys. And some unexpected good guys. So anyway, the things are progressing nicely, and I just thought I would stop in and let you guys know that they're progressing nicely. I'm always happy to chat with fans. You can hit me up on my Facebook page or on my Fire of the Jadan page. You can also email me through links on my website here. Always happy to talk, especially with some of you folks who are interested in being writers. Maybe you're writers already, trying to figure out how to go the self-publishing, the indie publishing route. I'm happy to give you the benefit of what experience I have and talk with you about your writing, because I love doing that. I love writing. Fear kept me from doing it for a while, really flinging myself into it. And if I can help any of you other folks out there who might be trying to write, if I can help you in any way, that makes me really, really happy. So don't be afraid to hit me up. Send me an email. Send me a message on Facebook. I'm happy to chat. So anyway, I hope everybody's having a great time, getting ready for summer, and I'm going to shut this here down and get back to writing because, you know, I got work to do. See y'all later.